using techniques from machine vision and blockchain tech, what we do is we automate, we give the document an identity and then you can automate process. If someone signs X, and you basically make a smart contract, someone signs that contract,